next sea reptile. 3, 2, 1, start. A hint because it's a bit challenging. 1. Plesiosaurus. 2. Dinocephalosaurus. 3. Cetabosaurus. 4. Albertinex. Which one is it? The correct answer is Cetabosaurus. It was a type of plesiosaur that lived during the late Cretaceous period. The name Cetabosaurus comes from the Futaba group in Iwaki City, Fukushima Prefecture, where it was discovered. Cetabosaurus is also called Suzuki, named after Professor Suzuki, who discovered it. It was about 7 meters long and was a carnivore, eating fish and small animals with its sharp teeth.